The Lord has really tested me this week.